Okay guys, I found out about that Susan Wojcicki is no longer the CEO of YouTube anymore. This is not even fake, it's real. There's the proof on Google, Twitter and the news. So that means she is not the CEO of YouTube anymore. I don't know if she's replaced by the new CEO of YouTube, but I will find out soon.